go away now.
Okay. Basically, the first step to your perfect pint of Guinness is the glass, okay? You want to make sure it says Guinness on it, obviously. Because Guinness tastes, it looks wrong, certainly, about where the glass part was, but it also sort of tastes wrong, okay? Because the glass is shaped in a special way that it affects the taste of the beer. Okay, one thing, it's this curved shape, we call that the tulip, and it gives the right size head of the beer. So it's kind of widest around the heart. That means that it's going to get the head is going to be around this size as well, so it affects the taste. Secondly, if you look up, you can see rings around the bottom of your glass, like a tree trunk almost. These are built into the glass so that the gas is diffused through it correctly, okay? So it's very scientific. Also, you want to make sure your glass is cool to the touch. Guinness is served at 6 degrees Celsius, which is around 42 degrees Fahrenheit, so the glass has to be cool. And you want to make sure that it's clean, obviously, and there's no lipstick on it, okay? A week before you drink it. Alright, so you're going to hold it at a 45 degree angle under the tap, and pull the tap the whole way down towards you. Okay, anybody here work in a bar or a cold beer? Okay, so you're grand, do you know what to do? But if you've never worked a beer tap before, sometimes people get a little nervous. They do it like really slowly, or they like go up and down, and then do it halfway or something. Okay, just none of that, just all the way down, just real quick like that. Okay, you're going to aim for this inside part, okay? That's going to be your target. So that the beer flow free into the glass. When it gets to the Guinness label here, you want to straighten up your glass. When it gets to the middle of the heart, turn off the tap and leave it here for 2 minutes. Alright? Any questions? We all good? We all okay? Okay, so we can use this up here and this up here, so two people can go at a time, so whoever wants to go first.
I'll go since my video's already filming and people
okay,
around.
Do you want to go forward?
Yeah, go around. It's videotaping. Go around.
Oh, okay. Dedication she has on her face. She wants that beer poured. Oh my goodness.